Assalamu alaikum everyone. Today, as we gather to celebrate our beloved Pakistan, we honor the sacrifices and dreams which built this great nation. Our freedom is a precious gift, and it is our collective duty to protect and nurture it. With the following words, let us embrace our unity and work towards a future filled with peace, prosperity and hope.
खुदा करे कि मेरी अर्ज़े पाक पर उतरे वो फसले गुल जिसे अंदेशा ज़वाल ना हो.
In every sunrise over our land, we see a promise of a new day, a new beginning for Pakistan.
Our dedication and our love for our country shines brightly, illuminating our path.
यहाँ जो फूल खिले खिला रहे सदियों, यहाँ से खजां को गुजरने की मजाल ना हो.
From the vibrant flowers in our gardens, the resilient spirit of our people.
Our unity and strength ensure that the colors of our nation remain ever bright.
यहाँ जो सब्ज़ा उगे हमेशा सब्ज रहे और ऐसा सब्ज कि जिसकी कोई मिसाल ना हो.
May the greenery of Pakistan always flourish and reflects the prosperity of our nation.
खुदा करे कि न खाम हो सर रिवकारे वतन और उसके हुसन को तश्वीशे माहो साल न हो.
Let the honor of our nation always remain high, unmarred by time or trials.
Our collective pride in Pakistan's beauty and integrity stands unwavering.
Har ek fard ho tehzeeb o fun ka auje kamal, na koi malool ho na koi khasta hal ho.
Each citizen's dedication to culture and art lifts our nation to new heights.
खुदा करे मेरे एक भी हमवतन के लिए हयात जुर्म ना हो जिंदगी वबाल ना.
Let our efforts ensure that life in Pakistan is a blessing, not a burden.
खुदा करे मेरी जमीन पर उतरे रंगो नूर की बारिश मोहब्बतों का सैलाब हो.
May our land be blessed with showers of love and light, nurturing our future.
In every moment of joy, let us celebrate the spirit of Pakistan.
यहाँ जो खुशबू फैले हमेशा बाकी रहे और ऐसी कि जिसकी कोई नजीर न हो.
May the fragrance of our unity and pride spread far and wide, lasting forever.
Let the essence of our nation be unmatched, a beacon for the world.
खुदा करे कि मेरी अर्ज़े पाक पे उतरे वो फसले गुल जिसे अंदेशा ज़वाल ना हो. As we conclude, let us remember our responsibilities towards our nation and build a future which not only reflects the dreams of our ancestors, but also promises a better tomorrow for those to come. Pakistan, Zindabad.